Nilay's chemistry.
Why do different chemical compounds have different properties? Why can we drink water smoothly with no ill effects, while drinking ethanol, the active ingredient in alcohol, can cause a burning sensation in your throat? These properties are related to both the atoms that are present in a compound and the way the atoms are bonded to each other. In short, different structures result in different properties. Ethanol's chemical formula is C2H6O. This means that it contains 2 carbon atoms, 6 hydrogen atoms, and 1 oxygen atom in every molecule. Water, on the other hand, is H2O, so it contains 2 hydrogen atoms and 1 oxygen atom. Their compositions are very different. The law of constant composition tells us that every individual molecule of ethanol will have the same chemical formula, C2H6O, while every single molecule of water will have the formula H2O. It doesn't matter if you have 1 molecule or a trillion molecules, they will always have the same formula. Now, the chemical formula tells us what atoms we need to make a compound, but it does not tell us how the atoms are arranged. Atoms are like letters, and compounds are like words. 2 words, like restful and fluster, might contain the same letters, but the order of the letters results in words with completely different meanings. Let's do an example with chemistry. At room temperature, ethanol is a liquid that you can drink. However, if someone gives you a glass filled with dimethyl ether, which has the same chemical formula as ethanol, there would just be gas in your cup, which would probably float away before you can inhale it. The difference is caused by their different structures. These structural models show that their atoms are bonded very differently to one another. For example, ethanol has an OH bond, while dimethyl ether does not, which leads in part to them having different properties. Now let's say you're drinking water, but someone accidentally adds salt to it. Salt is a fundamentally different compound to water. This is because salt, also known as NaCl or sodium chloride, is an ionic compound. It is made up of charged atoms called ions. Cations are ions that are positively charged, while anions are ions that are negatively charged. Like magnets, positively charged cations are electrically attracted to negatively charged anions. In salt, the sodium is a positively charged cation, Na+, and the Cl is a negatively charged anion, Cl-. The compound is held together by the attractive forces between the positively charged Na+ and the negatively charged Cl-. It is also possible for molecules consisting of multiple atoms to have a positive or negative charge. For example, hydroxide, OH-, is a stable anion with a negative charge, and NaOH, sodium hydroxide, is a common ionic compound. So let's summarize. Compounds like ethanol are made up of uncharged atoms, while compounds like salt are made up of charged atoms called ions. Compounds have different properties because of the types of atoms they contain and the way the atoms are connected. This allows us to have different compounds that are responsible for sweet and sour tastes, making and putting out a fire, and a whole assortment of other fascinating properties. For many people, the properties of different molecules are what makes chemistry so exciting.
Nilay's chemistry videos.